free country, people have the right to do that.